Tommy's selling used cars. Nancy's fixing hair. Harvey runs a grocery store and Margaret doesn't care. Jerry drives a truck for Sears. Charlotte's on the make. And Paul sells life insurance and part-time real estate. Helen is a hostess. Frank works at the mill. Janet teaches grade school and probably always will. Bob works for the city and Jackson Lab Research. And Peggy plays organ at the Presbyterian Church. And the class of 97 had its dreams. We all thought we'd change the world with our great works and deeds. Or maybe we just thought the world would change to fit our needs. But the class of 97 had its dreams. Betty runs a trailer park. Jan sells Tupperware. Randy's on an insane ward and Mary's on welfare. Charlotte took a job at Ford. Brenda took Freddie's wife. Charlotte took a millionaire and Freddie took his life. Now Johnny's big in cattle and Ray is deep in debt. Where Mavis finally wound up is anybody's bet. Linda married Sonny and Aaron married me. And the class of all of us is just part of history. And the class of 97 dreams. But living life day by day is never what it seems. Things get complicated when you get past 18. The class of 97 had its dreams. The class of 97 had its dreams. The class of 97 had its dreams.